is lost. Now you ask yourself these questions. But do you truly, truly know the answer? Do you truly have the will? Life has brought you wrong. But don't be afraid of your pain. You'll find that you're the greatest.
This is it. Oh, goddamn rippers.
Come out!
Nothing here.
You are lost. You shall be found.
Rest in peace.
Something's out here.
Molotov! Run! Molotov!
Just gonna sit there. Men, come! I see.
My cover!
Why are you up here? You're looking for me. Well, you found me. Crazy assholes, what are you doing up here, huh? You hurt my brother, you know that? Now I'm gonna hurt you! Goddamn Ripper! Path. Cope, it's done. The rivers up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
When everything you love is lost.
Come on, shut the fuck up. Jesus.
Find that Ripper camp?
Yeah, Boozer. I found it.
You think they were up here looking for us?
I don't know, Boozman. I was too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, brother. I wish I'd been there.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know. Deacon out.
St. John, stop by Peaceful Lake when you get a chance.
Copeland, I hear you. St. John out. That's it.
It's all right. Open up.
You feeling any better?
You, need something, man?
You looking for something? Then it's new. Yeah, it is hard to find fuel out there.
Yeah?
Nope. Hey.
What do you need? Good choice. Anything else I can get for you? All right. Thanks.
Hey there.
How's it going?
Bring some bounties in? Okay, then. Okay, see you later.
St. John, I got a job for you.
Cope.
You want Manny to work on your bike? Only one way that's gonna happen.
I gotta do runs for you. Yeah, I heard you.
I need you to deal with a marauder camp near those burned-out shacks along the Cascade Highway. You know where I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know it.
Radio me if you wanna know more.
Hey, I'll talk to you later.
Something.
You got a problem.
Deacon.
Damon.
What do you need?
Let me get the gate.
Okay, let's take a look around. All right, what have we got? Still got this. Hope I'm heading to that drifter camp along the highway. What else can you tell me?
Not much. They followed one of our supply runs. Got a little too close. I sent a man to check him out. He never came back.
You sent anyone to find him?
Yeah. Man named Deacon St. John. Cope out.
This is it. This way. which way? Gotcha. Take a closer look. All right, where? You're mine now.
Tell us. Why do we want to know?
Oh yeah? You don't know nothing, huh?
Some firebugs. Where are you getting this shit for your camp? Tell me.
His name? How many people live there in the camp? Hit! No more! No more!
Just shut up. I'm cutting you loose.
What? What? You're not...
Copeland sent me. Come on, get up.
Oh my God, thank you, thank you.
Come on.
They were following us on a supply run. I didn't know what to do.
Hey, shut up, can you run?
What? Yeah, yeah.
Well then run, go.
Thank you. I'll tell Copa you saved my life.
Let him in.
You're Deke, good to see you.
Camper's life, hey Manny?
I'll wrap that up for you. Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. Cool. Need anything else? Good choice, man. Good choice. Like cat piss and just before everything, you know, went to hell, I went in to check on her. She was on the floor. This should last you for a while. Wrap that up for you. Oh, yeah, that's a good piece.
It used to be a volcano, I guess. It's the deepest lake in North America. They said we were free to join them.
Yo, so are you gonna buy anything? Cool. Need anything else? Hey, if you're just gonna stand there... Hello, Deke? Good choice, man. Good choice. Okay, man. Hey, drop by next time. Might have something new in.
Deacon, hey.
Damon.
Anything else I can get for you? You? Freaks ain't gonna mess with you now. Come by anytime. Thanks, Deacon.
Hey, Manny.
Hope I found your man.
Is he alive?
Barely. He's heading back to you on foot. You might want to send someone.
I'll do that. Thank you, St. John. Copeland out.
They're coming. They're gonna... They won't know. Wait, they're on me. They're gonna...
Wizard, what's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
Whoa.
You stay right there!
Wizard, it's me.
Stay there.
It's Deke. Let's just
don't
calm
come
down.
Any closer.
Let's just
I will kill you.
It's all right.
Come on, with your gun, buddy.
No, I will not!
Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus Christ. Boozer, what the fuck?
I heard him. I heard voices.
Oh, shit.
I mean, you heard him, right?
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You got blood poisoning.
I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
Damn, I don't need help. Sorry about that. About trying to blow your head off. I mean, I thought I saw something, you know?
Easy. Hey, watch the steps.
I got this. I mean, it was in my head, you know?
Yeah, I know.
I could hear him, Deke. I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps pounding in my head. Boots.
Just a few more steps.
I don't need any help. I can goddamn walk. I can walk.
Okay.
I don't know what happened. I saw him.
Yeah. Now, come on. Get on. We gotta go.
Wait. What? Where are we going? I don't...
It's just a short ride, Boozer. It'll help clear your head,
right? Okay. That'd be good. There, okay. Where are we going? Deke.
You remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. I remember.
The highways were... They were all choked up with cars. There were so many people, all on the move, thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking and then running, it's too late.
Too late.
And I remember watching the freaks, watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
When you see a thing like that, you know it's only a matter of time before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but... But do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
Yeah. Lately I've been wondering what's been going on. I've been here before but I don't remember when. And every time we get to where we're entering, I feel my beliefs and hope surrendering. But I know I'll be coming home soon. Yes, I know I'll be coming home soon. It's like the enemies that we are battling. I am nothing but a human alien, left with nothing else but to keep wandering down this path while stopping my hands trembling. Because I know that I'll be coming home soon. And yes, I know that I'll be coming home soon with a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes. I've seen inside the devil's dreams where young men die and graveyards open up their arms for mothers left to cry. I have seen the bleeding and I hear what we've done, but just like every other fool here, I'll keep marching on with a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes.
Up before heading in.
Oh, you know. Yeah, I figured I'd stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and then just stroll into the infirmary. No, I'm just sick of it.
Yeah. No, I don't care. I'm just fucking with you. Hey, Deke. Mike said he'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said it...
That old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No.
Hey,
he'll remember...
You gotta stay awake. We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders
back... Yeah, I know. Mm-hmm. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah?
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
Not gonna kill anyone. You good?
Never better.
Same what? As me. Probably
how
some
you doing
drifter.
There?
Not worth dragging me out here.
Shit.
Who's
there?
Supposed to guard the camp, not wander come around
where?
Jerking off.
Could
have been Rivers. Oh, against the two of us. Really?
We could get him before they...
No. See, that's what we thought, too. Me and this guy, Addy's brother, we went out on patrol. You know, not far from him. We kept to the shadows. It was night, but the moon was out. No Rivers left the night. We heard him coming first.
Joni?
Coming straight out of hell.
Joni!
So, we were or, we could see, so we opened up on him. They don't kill me inside. They just kept running. My board got running down. Pulled me back to the pit. So, I should have pulled him together. Two others signed right on him. Fire. They were tearing him apart like goddamn creatures. I fired and got the hell out of him. Go after Ripper. He's better at that.
That much attention. Does he even know she's here?
I think she's hard to miss.
The heck?
Is that a rock?
Somebody's here.
Anything?
Who was that?
What was that?
Here you are.
How's it going?
Hey there.
The fuck is that?
What, you see someone?
Something's out here.
Here!